Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Just keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually pulled our friend.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he'd talk some sense into his dad. He'll find another source. He works too.
Thanks, Dick. Talk to you soon.